Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In today's video, I will be guiding you through how you can change your password for your SafePal wallet. To change your password on SafePal, first of all, go ahead and open the SafePal app on your mobile device. After you're inside the home page, tap on the gear button located at the top left corner from the main wallet page. This will open up the settings menu. From the settings menu, click on security. Under security, tap on change security password at the bottom. Now, enter your current or the old password you are using for your wallet, and on the next page, type in your new password you want to change to. Re-enter the new password once again, and there you have successfully changed your password for SafePal wallet. Always ensure that you remember your new password, as forgetting it can prevent you from accessing your wallet. If you change your password, it is also a good practice to update any stored recovery phrases or notes to ensure everything remains secure. So that's how you easily change your security password in SafePal. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you.